It also represents the biodiversity of all of our wildlife along the coast here in Australia. And this is Marnie, who's a little bit excited. Ah!
Early bird.
Marnie's a little bit excited this morning. Marnie's been hand-raised and likes a little bit of a chat and doesn't mind a bit of a fish. And both cultures are represented here as well. Marnie is an Aboriginal name meaning fisherman, and this is Darren over here, which is an Australian name meaning I drive a ute. Okay, well, we'll meet the two of them again, but I might just get straight into the weather. Southern ocean, while an associated cold front brushes the south. Oh, but,
you love it.
Let me go.
You love it.
I'm gonna be mentally scarred.
Not the first time he's been pinched in the butt by a bird.
Its beak can fit more than its belly can. I tell you what, just fit a whole lot of rump snake in then. Oh, good God.
Yeah.
I gotta sit down. Woo, when animals attack, there's a beauty never expected. My butt taken off my Pelican.
Very nice, Stevie.